tag. Okay, so we're going to do this composition three rounds. The first round is that we each five of them in this youngest group, they all compose their own line, their own part, and they want to share. We want to share what, and each one is so different, but yet they stick together on the rhythm. And so that's really nice. Zach is on the cello, and then with the help of our more experienced cello, we're going to play Zach's composition on his covers. Is that okay? Oh, do we have a name on this piece? You did it now?
I got the
Beethoven.
That part?
Thank you.
has that same rhythm and the same chord scheme. They all become their own composer. They're all so very different, but yet very together. Good job for the very first time composers, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, the second song that this group is going to do, I'd like you to introduce the second song now. You already did. Okay, so for this one, we're going to have Ms. Grace, right?
You want me to come back?
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you. Scottish, written by Richard Schubert.
Thank you. Are you playing with the piano? Or are you using a piece of
so much. So at this moment, we're going to recognize, we'll have Ms. Myrna come up. And I thought maybe we can each do maybe our group and pass it to Ms. Myrna. How about we say something else to each?
Oh, sure.
And what would you like me to do?
So when we call your name, Ms. Myrna would present you with this certificate of completion.
And we're really very proud of them because a lot of them, it really is like the first time ever. They were so behaved and they were so cooperative. And they all make the teachers enjoy the camp so much more. Thank you. You guys all have good genes, I can tell you.
Okay, Zach.
Will you guys put down the instrument and play it on the floor?
Thank you.
collaborative, and you can tell they sound really good together.
Yes.
And they sound great solo, and they sound great together because they work so well together.
Mm-hmm. Very good. All right, this is great and fun.
Side by side.
Oh, how wonderful.
Can I tell the story?
Okay.
conductor for Sound Baby Symphony, and I was looking at her, and she's like, I said, you know, you look familiar. Of course, we all had our masks on. And she said, I was in the private group in San Jose. Oh, yes, you know, so it was neat having that from the time she was younger, and now she's here, which is great. And we were sitting next to each other, so that was really special.
Yes.
So thank you very much, everybody.
I'd like to mention, because Ms. Marcella has been talking about Side by Side, a lot of you are the first time parents with our program. We have a Side by Side concert once a year that our kids actually play with our professional Fremont Symphony musicians. So this is a really wonderful organization that we all, it's like a family, it takes a village to raise a kid, right? So this is our talent. We give them support, and we give them the experience of playing with the pros, and they learn a lot that way. So I should mention that the lady who's passing out the certificate is our board member, Ms. Myrna. In this facility here, thanks to her, we got permission to use the venue here. And she, like this four players here, is a cellist, and she was one of the original cellists in the symphony when, in fact, in those times it's called
the founding Philharmonic.
The
Fremont Philharmonic. Long time ago,
so
1964. That's a long time ago.
So more than half a century ago. Boy,
yes, it is.
That's a scary word. But thank you very much, Ms. Grace, and we really wish to see some of a lot of you are a first timer in our program. We wish that you would come join us. You would come join us during the school year, the season, and have some more fun. Okay? At this time, we have a little pizza for the students.